Hello, friends. Tom Downey here for NFL Daily on Chat Sports with some breaking NFL news. A trade has gone down. Now, for all of you who said the Cowboys have done nothing all offseason, well, they got a fullback. So, yes, the Cowboys have done something now in the offseason. They are trading for a fullback, Jermaine Olawale of the Oakland Raiders. The two teams are swapping late-round draft picks. Dallas is sending a fifth-round pick, number 173 overall, to the Raiders in exchange for Olawale, and a sixth-round pick, number 192 overall. In terms of the trade value chart, in reality, the Cowboys are giving up roughly and almost exactly one of their sixth-round picks. It is a very similar value as what the Cowboys' sixth-round pick, number 208, is overall. So the Cowboys keep that sixth-round pick and essentially give one up by trading down 20 spots in the NFL draft while getting a new fullback. With Olawale, it's kind of what the Cowboys sort of didn't do a swap here for Keith Smith, who we'll discuss in just a minute. Olawale now goes from Oakland to Dallas, but it's really back to the Dallas Cowboys because Olawale was on the Cowboys practice squad in 2012, and then the Raiders signed him off that practice squad, and he's been on the Oakland Raiders roster since then. Olawale will replace Keith Smith on the roster for the Cowboys, who signed with the Raiders. So the Cowboys are kind of swapping Olawale for Keith Smith. Well, that's not technically how the transaction goes down. He will carry a $1.64 million cap hit for the Cowboys next year. That's cheaper than what the Raiders are paying Keith Smith. Olawale has been a fullback for the Raiders again since 2012, and he's a fullback. The Cowboys gave Keith Smith roughly 12% of their snaps. Expect a similar number for Olawale next year. He's had some touchdowns in his NFL career, but with Ezekiel Elliott in the backfield, he's not going to get more than one or two at most in the NFL season for the Cowboys. But Olawale comes to Dallas from Oakland. It's a homecoming for Olawale, who went to college at North Texas. Again, a fifth-round pick is what the Raiders are getting for Olawale. They're also giving up a sixth-round selection in this deal. Works out to be about a sixth-round pick straight up, but the Cowboys are able to keep a selection by trading down with the Raiders. So Olawale heads to the Cowboys, where the Raiders now have Keith Smith, the former Cowboys fullback, on their roster. Expect Olawale to play about 12% of the snaps for the Cowboys, and it's a cheaper deal than what the Oakland Raiders ended up giving Keith Smith, who they pulled away from the Cowboys. Once again, folks, I'm Tom Downey. Follow me on Twitter at WhatGoingDowney for more NFL coverage, and subscribe to the channel for more breaking news throughout the NFL offseason.